And that brings us to the end of this tutorial, and I hope you've learned something that you can use in the game. If you liked this and you would want to see more tutorials and tips, go ahead and like the video, subscribe, turn on notifications, share it, and let me know what question you would like answered down in the comments below. See you soon.